We're gonna see how many of the Doritos Dynamite Chilimon with the jalapenos in it. And we're gonna eat some Sour Patch Kids Extreme Sour. Ingredients are sugar, malic acid, lactic acid, tartic acid, citric acid, natural acid, artificial acid, and a bunch more acid. So, yeah. We're gonna start with the Sour Patch Kids. Yellow. Okay, let's put those aside. Time to take a drink of Mountain Dew. Okay, now we're going on to these. I'm gonna start with... I'm about to go for a regular one. I'm gonna go for one of the black ones. I just had an idea. Yeah, the pigeon. No, we're not that cool.
You might like them.
That was like 3 or 4.
Mm. You have a hole in your throat?
No.
You sure?
I don't want another one. I have to go for more. Makes it worse. The Mountain Dew is mixing up it all up with this, well, the dust of that, and mixing it up and seeping into the cracks in my tongue. If I keep on going for it. I kind of want to go back for the Sour Patch Kids. Ugh. One shouldn't be too bad. Mine's not that bad as long as you don't grab more and stuff from them. Oh, I just had to come. Yeah. head.
Turn the bag over.
Yeah, unless you like extreme sour things, don't get these. If you're like more of a sweet guy, I would not recommend getting the Sour Patch Kids Freak Sour. It has just a bunch of acid and malic acid, and that's like the main ingredient to everything that's sour. So, please like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks.